Everyone in St. Louis knows this is the famous Eads Bridge, but a decade before it was built, James Eads was famous for building something else in St. Louis.
One of the things that he figured out was that you could build an ironclad river vessel that would be really impervious to attack, but which could shell almost with impunity batteries and along the shore as well as other boats on the river.
This is the original model Eads submitted to the patent office. It's part of the collection at the Missouri History Museum. And this is what the finished boats looked like. They were menacing and very effective. And using them allowed Ulysses S. Grant to lay siege to the city of Vicksburg.
At the siege of Vicksburg, those ironclad vessels that were built by Eads in the shipyard in Carondelet became one of the major weapons that literally made people living in Vicksburg live almost underground in tunnels and basements because they were under constant bombardment for several months by these vessels that Eads had built, against which they had almost no defense.
The Battle of Vicksburg, which ended on the 4th of July in 1863, was a critical win for the Union because it gave the North control of the Mississippi River, effectively splitting the Confederacy in half. And it was also a personal victory for Grant, whose win so impressed President Lincoln that he was promoted from Major General to General-in-Chief of the Union Army.